It seems like famous comedian and actor Kapil Sharma is still suffering from the after effects of Sunil Grover controversy and him leaving Kapil's show, as Bollywood Sultan Salman Khan and his brother Sohail Khan have opted to promote their upcoming film with Sunil Grover instead of Kapil Sharma. The Deadly Brothers of Bollywood were snapped during their shoot with Sunil Grover. Check out these images. It is not the first time that Salman preferred someone else over Kapil. He did that when he supported Krishna in place of Kapil once, and now this. While Kapil is anyway in loss after Sunil's exit, we wonder what this will bring to his life. What do you think? Let us know in the comment section below.